Okay, so this is Crystal, and basically I have her in a little sitz bath. She's high as a kite. She very happily drank a bunch of the medical marijuana oil, and I let her sit for about 15 minutes, and she's really definitely subsided. If you can see under the water, her egg is, that's an egg, and it's got a lot of blood and stuff on it, and it's stuck to her somehow. But mostly, I don't really see her body as a part of it. So I'm just gonna hold her here. The water is at room temperature and it has double electrolyte solutions in it because that keeps it from stinging. I'm just gonna hold her here for a while and see if I can get that egg off of her. Clearly she's not gonna be a breeder. That's what happens when you get older birds. She's a beautiful bird, but her breeding days are behind her. But it would be nice if I didn't have to put her down. So we'll see if we can get this egg to come off of her. And if it looks like she's salvageable, then I'll put her in a cage and give her antibiotics and lots of drugs for a few days and see if we can nurse her through it. On the other hand, if it looks like there's a lot of damage in there once I get that egg off, I will go ahead and put her down. So it's going to be processed for the next 10 or 15 minutes. I got to get her soften up the blood and whatever and see if I can separate that egg from her hind end and see what's left underneath it. So that's about it.